The ancient town of Meadowmead was destroyed by creatures known as Rhinotors. They live on still, but in a state of hibernation, deep within these caverns. They use the crystals to prolong their worthless hides. tread softly in these caves, for an ill-tempered dragon has a lair here. A mean old dragon can be summoned by inserting 2 dragon gems into the eye sockets of the relief. The grouchy dragon doesn't come out much, as he is afraid of the roof collapsing over his head. back. All right, Dan, man. How you doing? Now then, have you got yourself a magic sword? What? Daniel, man, you can't go into battle against an army of undead without a magic sword. Here, take mine. You'll never have to sharpen another blade, or my name's not Dirk Steadfast. It's not enough just to have a magic shield, you know, no matter what that soft, ticky stern guard says. Good lad. Why, I'd sooner go into battle holding a tea tray than carry that needy Gale's shield of his.
This is the Garden of Xerok. Nothing here is as it first seems. To leave this maze, you must first seek out the one called Jack of the Green.
Thank you.
Everything is a competition for these demon sisters. We're not disemboweling intruders. They enjoy a good game of chess. We'll never know who's better. One of them always flips the table.
Greetings, Sir Fortescue. My name is Jack of the Green. I am the master of riddles, and this maze is my domain. You are free to leave, but only once you've answered four riddles. Puzzles so fiendishly difficult, so perplexingly complex, that no man has ever solved them. Ha ha ha. Now, try my first riddle. At night they come without being fetched. By day they are lost. Without being stolen.
There once was a statue named Jack. For riddles, he did have a knack. Dan entered the garden, which Jack was a garden, a smart hero. Would have turned back.
At night they come without being fetched. By day they are lost without being stolen. but my star riddle was but a trifle. I always like to begin with an easy one. Return hither. You will not find my next conundrum so simple. I live for laughter. I live for the crowd. Without it, I am nothing.
Show the clown you care by surrounding him with smiles.
It was a clown. Very clever, I'm sure. Return in haste, Sir Knight, for I wish to see the despair on your face when you hear my next cryptic puzzler. Face like a tree, skin like the sea, a great beast I be, yet vermin frighten me.
Yeah.
Did you spot my bluff? I pretended that riddle was hard, but in truth it was obviously an elephant. This time, however, I almost pity you. The answer to my next vexing enigma has eluded the finest minds of a whole generation. Come to me. I tolerate the moon and stars. I can't abide the sun. Banish me with torchlight and you'll see me turn and run. Blast you! It took me ages to come up with that darkness one. Very well. Outrageous as it seems, my vast intellect has been matched by your badly decomposed brain. Return at once and I shall give you your prize. Grant you free passage through my maze. Find your own way out.
Oh, Danielle, I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. You fancy a little gamble, Mike?